Good morning, mga kabuchi. It's week number 29 of year 2024, mga kabuchi. Time check, it's 5:31 in the morning, mga kabuchi. I am on my way to work, but because it's too early, mga kabuchi, we're going to harvest ampalaya first, mga kabuchi. It's gonna be my olam for this early morning, mga kabuchi. So, I am here, mga kabuchi, because I also wanted to check my lime, mga kabuchi. Muna yung bunga, mga kabuchi, oh. So, okay, wala na laos, mga kabuchi. And then, the lemon seed too, mga kabuchi. I think this is the new kuan, mga kabuchi. New leaf of our new stem of our lemon seed too. So at least, mga kabuchi, no, we have some good developments. So, mga kabuchi, we are gonna choose which ampalaya we're going to harvest, mga kabuchi. Wala, ang palaya lagi ni mga kabuchi. Oh, yeah. So, mga kabuchi, maoni ako mga choices. Obviously, this is the choice. This should be my choice because the other three, mga kabuchi, they are of the same age, mga kabuchi, oh. And they're gonna be for harvest around next week pa, mga kabuchi, not this week. So, habis na yun ako. Wala man ko ikuan. Wala ko kuchilyo or something. Gunting baron. Madara ni kinamot. Uy, madara ba ni kinamot? Lubat raba ko mga kabuchi. So, di ko makakuan. Di ko makatok og dugay. Madag kinamot mga kabuchi ah. I think I have to wait for my sister to come here and do the honor because right now, hello? I think the sibuyas dahon or the bunching onion, mga kabuchi, of my sister. I think this one is going to survive a little bit. She just needs to make it stand somehow. But that one, mga kabuchi, has a future. Here, mga kabuchi, the other one, I think it started to thin, mga kabuchi. And this talong here, mga kabuchi, oh, trying to join the band of giving some fruits, mga kabuchi. Let's post this video, mga kabuchi, kay tan-aw ko sa ilang kuha. Agoy! Mauni ilag kuha, mga kabuchi. Hanas ang muna ni muna kuha. Oh, gabi-i naman na dahil sad mo gagabi-i di ay. Oh, sundan na, sundan. Okay, we're back in our garden, mga kabuchi. So, I also show you the fish. The fishes and the seashells that my nephew have gathered. It is also their hola, mga kabuchi, for this morning. So, morning, mga kabuchi. So, we'll try to harvest this ampalaya using one hand, mga kabuchi. Bito, no? Kaya ba? Ato na lang ikuan, mga kabuchi. I-post ang video and then Okay, mga kabuchi. Okay. So, mga kabuchi, from here, mga kabuchi, we already harvested our ampalaya, mga kabuchi. So, as I've said, mga kabuchi, this ampalaya is my olam for this morning, mga kabuchi. My sister is not yet here. She's trying to buy some eggs, mga kabuchi, mixed with this ampalaya. I think we don't have lagi ini bunga, mga kabuchi, from our ampalaya. No, we only have three, and then that one very small. Let's try to check our ginger, mga kabuchi, if the one who is giving us flowers, mga kabuchi. So I think, mga kabuchi, we also have an ampalaya here, oh. Oh, another ampalaya, mga kabuchi, oh, see. So we have four. So by next week, mga kabuchi, we'll have good number of ampalaya to choose from. Okay, mga kabuchi. Time check, mga kabuchi. It's 5:41 in the morning. We're done with our harvest. And then, we'll check here, mga kabuchi. Oh, daghan ng earthworms. Oh, earthworms. Basta, disposal sa earthworms. Local, my local vermicast. So, we have plenty here, mga kabuchi. So, the seeds that kuan, mga kabuchi, did not survive the seeds, mga kabuchi, of the carrots and so many others, mga kabuchi, pichay, pak choy. They did not survive, mga kabuchi. So, in this area, mga kabuchi, later, we will be planting kangkong. I already had kangkong seeds, mga kabuchi. So, planting na lang. And then, the bagu beans here, mga kabuchi, as expected, did not germinate. Look at that, mga kabuchi. That's bagu beans. So, there are few dying seeds. Oh, bagu beans na, mga kabuchi, oh. So, there are still bagu beans that germinated, mga kabuchi. So, we had two, mga kabuchi. So, we can expect another beans to germinate, mga kabuchi. So, I am lobat na, mga kabuchi. Let us end this video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.